आगे निकलना है जिस तरफ एरो बता रहा है, देखते हैं क्या होता है। चलो चलते हैं, कहाँ पे भी लेके जाएगा ये हमको। 25 मीटर पे है, यानी ये हैंडल पे जो बंद था अब खुल गया होगा। कहाँ से खुला? आइए ये दबाया, घुमाया है, लिफ्ट ऊपर जा रही है। अरे भोपू बजाना है, हॉर्न जबाना है। चलो बजाते हैं, खुद बजाएगा नहीं, गर्दन बजाएगी। वो ड्रैगन स्नैक उठा, ये इसका सिग्नल है इसको बुलाने का। इतना बड़ा ड्रैगन स्नैक ये खा तो नहीं जाएगा हमें, खैर बाप बेटे को तो नहीं खा सकता इतना बड़ा वो। तो ये तो पत्थर खाता है।
Odin had that statue made in honor of Thor, and seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
Alright, wish me luck.
Oh, ये गर्दन उसकी ज़बान में बात कर रही है।
He remembers me. Why you? Oh no, that's not right. Makuna huntunkun. Eko no tunno punara. He knows the pain of your loss. He will help you. Curious.
What is it?
You are the Marty.
Making sure we're headed in the right direction.
पुल को हिला रहा है। अब सही जगह पे लेके जाएगा जहाँ पे
ये
He looks kind of mad for a moment.
He thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me. Never spoke from the ancient tongue sober.
चलो फिर चलते हैं।
Wait, look.
अभी हमें 265 मीटर
The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I even see new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
Okay, boat पे चलते हैं। किधर है? खुल तो जा। हाँ खुल गया। अरे वापस जा, घुमाया पीछे पे। बोट की तरफ जाएंगे, पीछे बोट है। किस तरफ है वो एरो? इस तरफ है, यानी किसी भी बोट में जा सकते हैं। बोट की तरफ चलते चले भैया। बोट का ये क्या है? अबे ये तो उल्टा आ गए, उस तरफ है बोट। उस तरफ है बोट, समुद्री पंछी। तभी नहीं है तेज बुढ़ा। ये आया ना रास्ता यहाँ से।
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Which way to the chisel?
Keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
ये बारा रास्ता उधर बॉक्स पड़ा हुआ है। गोल्ड मिलेगा गोल्ड।
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. How would Freya agree to marry Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. Selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Yeah, we have this story.
Gulfik, you were taken from this realm too early.
You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulfik calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulfik whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulfik's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death. If only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Okay. Bring me her bones, child. Gulfik will reward.
Good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Oh, तेरी ये किधर से आ गया बदसूरत।
Father, maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out
while... Look what you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand.
पहले हम बॉम्ब्स सबसे करीब होने वाला है 167 वाला करीब है पहले उसकी तरफ जाते हैं
I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him.
But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half-god and half-giant? Weird.
Once Björgun was gone, lonely ages passed. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. But I can just tell you this story later.
One more for the collection.
Ah,
I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Here, Drupal. Whoa! The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
क्या हो गया क्या निकलेगा इसमें से ओए तू करवा ले क्या इधर हमला ये तो खत्म कर रहा है तेरे को स्पीड होना मैं आ जा ओ हथौड़े वाला भी है वो पीछे वाला हथौड़े वाला बड़े है कहाँ है ये 59 ज़्यादा दूर तो नहीं बताया इसने लेकिन ये यहाँ तो है नहीं उधर से जाना है मैं क्या था बटन में एक बार फिर ट्राई करते हैं मेरे ख्याल से यहाँ जाना होगा
You were saying Odin was lonely? That's why he was always at war?
Nothing quite so simple. But I hoped that love might temper him and give us a chance for peace. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. He granted her so many wishes, I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. Oh, he won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
कौन सी बला है इधर? हाँ ये खत्म हो गया ना, ये ही मिलेगा।
These bones pulse with magic.
It must be Gulvi. Could we?
Yeah.
Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of them.
His spirit lies to you, boy. I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
अबे तेरी तो पीछे वाले तुझे तो ना चलो अब तेरी तो लाइफ ही जल्दी नहीं खत्म होती है
straight out of
hell. Oh, I've never seen it. Oh. Yeah, buddy, life khai hai isne meri.
Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Glad I'm on your side.
Dragon, Mimir.
Oh, he's no friend of mine.
This little scrote was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon.
Yeah. ए मुंह कटक दिया इसका, फाड़ दिया मुंह। ये बम है, बम है, बम है, क्या है?
Question head. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
Well, I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
करण मार रहा है। दरवाजा खोल ले।
Lad, a lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
मारता चुड़ैल साली। अबे ये लाइफ भर जाती है। भाई बढ़ा देते इस साले। अब पता चला मुझे इसको तो खत्म कर दिया। लाल चढ़ाने के चांस नहीं। बड़ा तंग किया है ना। छूट गया।
Let me go, you wee little bugger.
भाग जा।
Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
ये मिला। चलो वापस आजा बच्चे। शो हो रहे हैं वो भी खत्म। वाह भाई वो भी खत्म हो गए, अच्छी बात है।
Trusting the spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I. She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts, boy.
कभी मार सकता है इनका। इसके पास ही नहीं आ रहा है।
spirit. Why are Govig's bones scattered around these beaches?
She was too pure, too beautiful, too... too... charming. She inspired great jealousy amongst them.
This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, and the son too little. Either way, the quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son.
But normal ran off into the night, feeling
shame and regret. Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person who didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him.
Thor
in a village?
Aye. Thamur fell. He crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty claw bag just got lucky.
Charlie Bay, let's go.